Hi Spartans, my name is Sophie Soto and I'll be your anchor for today. Today's date is May 4th, 2023. This week's character count quote is, "Citizenship is a chance to make a difference to the place where you belong," by Charles Handy. Now let's salute to all the soldiers who risked their life for this country. Let's do the pledge.
Please stand. Place your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back. Now let's see what the tea is around campus.
I'm Aubrey.
And I'm Sophia, and this is why you should join ASB your freshman year.
I heard ASB helps you
meet people. So I joined ASB.
I heard ASB helps you foster
people. I'll help you warm up.
So I helped you.
I heard ASB helps build leadership skills.
So now I joined ASB.
We heard ASB helps your organization skills, so we joined ASB.
I heard you can gain public speaking skills if you join ASB, so I joined ASB.
I heard ASB builds good citizenship, so I joined ASB.
ASB helps with the research tower, so I help with the police.
I heard ASB helps with teamwork skills.
So I joined ASB.
We heard ASB helps you learn more about different
jobs.
So we joined ASB.
We heard ASB
helps with
teamwork skills. So we joined ASB.
We are freshmen ASB!
I heard people in ASB can do backflips.
So I joined ASB.
The next one that's coming out next summer, it's a love story. And I think it has some really great pathos moments. It's a fire woman, you know, it's a family of characters made out of fire, who she falls in love with a guy who's made out of water. It's a kind of a impossible relationship, but you'll see how it works out. It's a really sweet film and super funny and very emotional.
We also have a movie in the spring of 24 called Elio, which is about this young kid that doesn't fit in and ends up through a set of circumstances as an ambassador in this intergalactic UN sort of thing. And I think that's going to be a really touching movie.
I haven't forgiven Coco yet, so I'm...
Well, as it turns out, the director of this was the writer of Coco,
yep.
And he's going to do it to you again.
I think America was like, it'll wreck you. Thank you guys so much.
So.
Congrats
Thank
on an
you.
Awesome panel. Yeah.
Thanks.
Once again, my name is Sophie Soto, and today's date is May 4th, 2023. This week's character count quote is, Citizenship is a chance to make a difference to the place where you belong, by Charles Handy. Anyways, don't forget to read, lead, and succeed by Spartans.